business years ago. We're going all the way to the top, you and me. Gonna be out of supplies before too long. Beautiful.
Friend, how can I help you?
I'm sure you'll be back.
Done and done. Seems I buy this near every day. Appreciate it. Okay, then. Pretty standard fare these days. You enjoy that.
Morning.
Your handling of that last job was something else. All right, this one's pretty simple. Wagon train needs to get down to Thieves Landing. Want someone mean to scare off the bandits. You all mean enough for that kind of work? I think you might be. Come on and meet them.
Get along.
I've been all over these parts looking for some good whiskey.
Well, oh,
Get up.
having you around.
Got some restaurant quality stew simmering in the pot.
Thank you. I'm so glad you came. Thank you.
Seems your efforts have not been entirely in vain, but have produced some rather surprising results. Well, not surprising, but...
Confusing. Confusing. After castigating me as a widow, a harlot, a fool, a mad woman, anything and everything. Suddenly, shortly after we killed his brother-in-law, Amos Lansing wants to talk. He sent word via an intermediary.
Mr. Jones.
Even that crazy old fool said not to trust any of it.
Which is why we need you. You're to help keep Mrs. Leclerc protected during the meeting at Blackwater.
I shouldn't imagine they would kill us in broad daylight, but you never know. I never imagined they'd kill my husband, nor turn me into a fugitive. Anyway, friends, shall we go? Today may go any number of ways, but I want to make sure once the shooting starts, all of them end up dead.
One of you drive the wagon, the other keep guard.
Would you kindly take us to Blackwater?
I do confess, this is a most strange appointment.
Like I said, I would be much more comfortable going as your emissary, ma'am.
And I said I wanted to hear what he had to say. So look him in the eye when he's saying it.
Is that all you want?
Let's just see. When we get there, you decent folk can stay by my side. Or you can look over the meeting from some vantage point. Remember, this is not just the man who killed my husband. He, his wife,
So, the meeting is this way.
In the middle of town. Of course. Very good, Mr. Lansing. Tells everyone he's the boss now. Keeps me from acting too crazy.
You can hide up on the roofs or stay down here. Just make sure we don't get killed.
Just make sure if we do get killed, everyone dies.
Just make sure we aren't killed.
Take this. I'll be back. Let's go. Well, hello, darling.
Good to see you, Mr. Lansing.
You too. Jessica! How lovely to see you. Why, it's been a long
time? No, it hasn't. Not compared with all eternity.
No, Jessica. I miss Philip every day. Awful what happened to him. Quite terrible, but you seem... My dear, you seem under the misapprehension that I had something to do with his demise.
You, your wife, or your business partner. At least one of you did. and your brother-in-law, but he's dead.
Well, he was a bad man. I'm glad he was killed.
Sure. It cleans up your mess, doesn't it?
You don't seem quite well, my dear.
I'm not. I am destroyed with grief.
Oh, of course. Yeah, life can be terrible, but... Well, there is a business matter that we need to discuss.
Oh, sure there is.
Well, you see, he and I had an agreement. In the event one of us died, the other took control of the business in exchange for a nominal sum. Oh,
you lie, sir.
You signed last year. The document lies with Mr. Shaw there. He also has your money, $500.
My husband's property was worth 100 times that. You thief! You murderous thief!
Madam Leclerc, I will ask you to watch your manners. I have good standing in this town.
Oh, you do, do you?
I am a man of impeccable morality.
Oh, well, then you have little to fear of death. You god-awful swine!
Oh!
This is a good spot. Pull up. I'll take it from here. Here are the documents, madam. They were forged.
Of course they were forged.
Here.
I don't need to see them.
No, I don't suppose you do.
Supplies are running down fast. That's top notch.
Yep.